Okay, so change of plans. Kara's not feeling very well. She keeps running to the bathroom and extremely tired. She's been on her feet and stuff all day. So we decided to come home. And I still might go donate later on before they close, or I'd probably wait until tomorrow. I'm still thinking about going. I'm thinking really about doing it tomorrow after work or sometime during work because, it's already 5 o'clock and I don't want to get there, at 6:37 and there's just really no point. So I'm thinking about just donating tomorrow and tonight just relaxing, and hopefully tomorrow would be a better day to donate while I'm at work. So right now I'm going to run over to CVS, get some personal items. Still got a couple more bucks I could spend, so I gotta get hairspray and gotta get some stuff for the house. I'm also getting a couple of I'm gonna be going to Roberto's to get Kara, something to eat. She's real hungry. The baby's hungry. She's 32 weeks, so it's getting close. I'm getting extremely excited, extremely nervous. I appreciate you guys watching. I will be videoing all through the rest of the pregnancy and through the birth. So make sure you guys subscribe, everything like that. All right. Bye.